Tonight's State of Origin clash will go ahead in Brisbane with fans, but Game 3 in Sydney is now in doubt. Scott McKinnon joins me for more. Scotty, will that game be moved?
Yeah, it looks that way at this stage, Chris. Newcastle, the MCG and even the Gold Coast have been thrown up as possible replacements for Game 3, which was set down for Stadium Australia on July 14. Round 16 of the NRL has also been thrown into chaos, with the ARL commissioned to hold a crisis meeting on Tuesday.
Just hours away from Origin 2, the evolving COVID situation has everyone questioning.
I think the real challenge is, where is Game 3?
It's slated for July 14 at Olympic Park Stadium, 5 days after the lockdown is meant to lift, but it may be moved.
Look, those conversations are happening, and that I would assume would depend on how the situation looks in the next little while. Yeah.
Gold Coast Mayor Tom Tate has offered up Cbus Stadium to host the event.
Look, I think that would be a great opportunity as well. So that'd be the first time that the Gold Coast has hosted.
Teams are readying themselves for the unknown.
We're preparing ourselves for a quarantine camp as we had in November last year.
In a tweet last night from the New South Wales Deputy Premier, despite the growing risk of COVID-19 in Greater Sydney, we will not be giving up our right to host the State of Origin decider. I've spoken to Peter Volandis and indicated we could host the game in Newcastle.
Where Origin 3 will be played wasn't the only question being asked today. Concerns were also raised about the regular NRL season, but Peter Volandis says round 16 shouldn't be impacted and will proceed as normal.
Where we play the games is probably the one area we need to look at.
The ARLC will hold a crisis meeting on Tuesday to try finalise plans. Tonight's game at Suncorp will go ahead as normal, but when we asked fans where they'd like to see Game 3...
Three games in Queensland would be all right, wouldn't it?
Where should you think Game 3 should be?
Queensland.
As long as there's footy, they'll drink to that. Chloe Amanda Bailey for 10 News First.